Teacher.
Hi, Caleb. How are you? Yes.
There's a screen that actually says that something is recording and I couldn't, there's no X, so I had to wait.
What, sorry? What was that?
This there was the recording thing on recorded. There was screen, so I had to wait for a while, then I could press close.
Okay.
Ow.
Just careful.
Is always hitting?
Well, here are strings. Okay, hold your guitar properly first.
Let's
Go back, go backwards. Go backwards a bit. Okay, wait. So last time we did not. We need to tune our guitar, okay?
My teacher did the tuning for me, but it is hot, so yeah.
Is it already tuned?
Yeah, my teacher tuned it for me.
Good. Let me hear. Let me hear first. First string. First string. First string. Very good. Second string. Second string, second string first. What does it tell you on your tuner?
Just E degree.
About the second string.
Is it for the second string? It's E green.
Wait, wait. First string muna, first string.
Okay.
What does it tell you?
E.
E green. Okay, second string. That's correct. Second string.
B. E green.
Very good. B. Third string.
G.
G. Very good. Okay, next.
D.
D. Very good. That's correct.
Wait, this is the wrong one, I don't know.
Okay.
A.
Okay, okay. It should be green. Okay, it should be green. Next.
Where the last says D.
Oh, what? Sorry?
Where the last says D.
D?
D.
Okay, we need to tune that one. It should be E. Okay, wait, wait. You need to tighten it, okay? Tighten it going to your left. Turn to your left.
Here.
Where's your left? Where's your left?
Here.
There you go. Turn it that way. Okay? Wait, wait, wait. Okay, check. Check first. Wait, stop turning.
D.
Okay. Turn to your left again.
I think it's going here.
Yes, your left. Where's your left?
Somewhere.
More.
Somewhere.
It should be E.
It just seems like it's loosening.
Block your E. Block your sixth string only.
Yeah.
More. Go. Don't pluck other strings. Make sure one string only because you're tuner. Sorry? Okay, one more.
I think I'm loosening it.
You're loosening it?
Because I'm turning it here.
Yes, it's going to your left.
Is it correct?
Okay.
Oh, 20. Indeed. E.
There you go. Is it green?
No.
Okay. It should be green. Go. It should be tightening. One strum only, one strum and one string.
Green.
It's green.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, that's how you tune. Okay. Now, Caleb. I will share my screen. I need you to memorize your open strings. Okay, when you say open strings in our guitar, it means you don't need to press anything. Okay, I need you to memorize the notes or the letters on our guitar. Okay, we have, how many strings do we have on our guitar?
Six.
We have six strings. Okay. It's very important to memorize them so that you know where you are and you know how you will tune. Okay. Your first string is E. Second is B. Third is G. Fourth D. Fifth A. And the sixth string is E again.
I'm gonna write that down.
Yeah, you can. Do you have careful. Your guitar might fall. Or I can send you a link. I can send you a link na lang so you won't have to write down.
Got it.
You have it there?
Yes.
Okay, write it down. First string, just put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then put the letters beside it. Then put down, write down, open strings. And remember that the most thin string is your first string, okay? The bottom string, yes. The bottom string is the first string. All right. Okay, let's go to our book. Okay, hold your guitar now. You need to hold your guitar. Hold your guitar.
My guitar keeps banging onto the walls.
You have to be careful that you won't bang your guitar. Okay, hold your guitar properly. One more. How do you hold it properly? Let me show you the right position. Look here. Look here. Okay. So it's better that we hold our guitar properly. Look at how he holds it.
Okay. That's an electric guitar.
Yeah, it's an electric guitar. Or you can do it this way. But it's better to On your part, I want you to do this position.
On a chair.
Huh?
I'm sitting on a chair.
Yes, you're in a chair. Sitting down. This is set. This is sitting down, huh? Sit properly. You can cross your legs.
I couldn't. Okay.
Okay.
Don't even touch
the ground. It's okay. And Caleb, I need you to, so you can see the part of the guitar here, the part of this guitar. I need you to put that on your right lap. On your right lap, okay? And your arm, look at this arm. Okay? Don't hug your guitar too much. Okay? Your right hand will be on the sound hole only. Okay? On the sound hole. All right. I need you to go backwards more so I can see your left hand. Can you go backward? Yan, okay na yan. Stop. Okay. Let's start. Remember your fingers on your left hand? Where is your first finger? Left hand. Where's your first finger? Tell me first. Where's your first finger? Yan. Okay. Second. Middle finger. Third. And fourth. Okay. So we use our left hand fingers to press on the strings. Okay. The thumb is very important. Even though it's at the back, this finger is very important. This finger will help you press properly on your strings so that you will have a clear tone. It means tutunog ang strings natin ng maayos. The strings will play properly.
It's not working.
That is why we need to press properly, okay? What you need to do, wait. Turn off your tuner.
Oh, turn off.
Long press.
Okay.
All right. Caleb, I need you to do this. Put your thumb properly at the back. Not lying down, okay? Put it at the back of the second fret. At the back of the second fret of this space. Look here. Look at me. Okay?
On the back.
Look here first. You're not going to play first. You're going to follow me first. Okay? At the back of this space. Not on top of this one. Not on top of this one, Caleb. Not top. Here lang. At the back. Ganyan ang itsura niya dapat. Okay, now I want you to place your first finger on the first fret, on this space.
Here?
No, first space, yan. Don't press on this part, Caleb. Don't press here. Press on the space, okay? And your thumb will help you. Pisilin mo yung string. Don't press on the fret wire. Don't press on the fret wire. Yan. Okay, go. Press. Help your first finger at the back. Don't press on the fret wire. It will not sound. More. Press. Help your first finger at the back with your thumb. Paano pumisil? Paano ka magpisil? Pisil. Sige. Oops, careful.
Someone. Stop.
First thing. Kailangan tutunog yan. Ganito.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, go. Try.
This usually happens when I practice with my mom.
Okay. Next, put your second finger on the next fret. No, second finger. I want you to put your first finger. Wait, I need you to put your first finger. Leave it there and put your second finger. Leave it there. Make sure not on the fret wires. not on the fret wires, it's on the space. And Caleb, look here, stop playing first. Don't do this. Ganito mo, straight mo. Straight your fingers. Straight. Yan, para hindi gumagalaw. Go. Press. Help your second finger with your thumb.
It's hard. I'm not hard. It's open.
You need to press. You need to press. Sige.
I'm pressing.
Press more. You need to press more. There you go. You're having a bit of sound. Press more. When the sound is muffled, pag muffled ang sound, ibig sabihin, ganito ang tunog niya, no? Can you hear me? It means you're not pressing properly. You need to press properly.
Press as hard as I can.
Go. Make sure you're pressing.
I'm pressing as hard as I can.
Okay, go. Is your strings hard? Is it hard? I don't know. Mahirap sabihin eh. Okay, anyway, sige, don't remove your first, second finger. Place your third finger on the third fret. There you go. Press more. Make sure your thumb is pushing forward, okay? Your thumb is pushing forward. Your fingers at the front is pushing backward. So, pressing yan. Press mo sila. Press. Go.
Wait, this is the wrong one.
Oh, yeah. And place them at the, the spaces. No, not on the fret wires.
Can you watch it now?
It's still muffled. Okay. You need to practice more on pressing on your strings. Okay. How about this? Let's go here first. We'll let you play something. Okay, that's how you should look here. Oh, wait. I'm not sharing my screen pala. This is how you should look like on your left hand. Look, how is it pressing? It's the fingertips. Okay, fingertips. Ito. Not the part here. Here, tips talaga. That's why you need to make sure you have short nails. And also, your thumb, Caleb. It's very important, no, yung thumb. Kasi that's the one who will help you have a nice grip. Ibig sabihin, maganda yung pagkakapindot mo. Put down your... Caleb, make sure also ha that your thumb is not lying down like this. Hindi nakaganito. Nakatayo yan. Ganito itsura niya dapat.
I have no down fingers. I can't do it like this. Same time while I'm trying
to... What? Sorry? Can you speak slowly?
I can't do it this while my thumb is here because I have short fingers.
What? I did not understand.
I tried putting it like this, but then I tried making my...
There you go. There, you're having a bit of sound now. You just need to press it more. And don't press on the fret wires. Hindi talaga tutunog yan. Dapat nasa space. Okay? Caleb, ito. This one, the gold ones on your, kung saan ka pipindot. Don't press on them kasi it will not sound. Kailangan ipitin mo. Dapat sa spaces. You need to practice like this ha, ganito pag ganyan lang. Press on them, your goal is to have a clear tone. Okay, so ganito itsura ha. Don't make sure this is what you will look like on your left hand. Okay, sige. Punta muna tayo dito. Look at your thumb at the back. Kailangan ganyan siya. Hindi pwedeng nakahiga. Okay, tapos your thumb will press, will push forward. Your fingers naman at the front will push backward. So, pressing. Kailangan mag-press mo na maayos yung strings. Okay. Hindi muna tayo mag-ano ha ng picking or plucking. Dito muna tayo. Ayan o. Look here. Fingers is on top of the fret wire. Look. Can you see that? Tone is muffled and unclear. Okay? Pag nandyan ka pumindot, you're going to press on that part. Hindi yan clear ang kanyang tone. Dapat ganito. Okay? Finger is too far from the fret wire. Dapat ganito itsura. Okay? Finger presses the string down near the fret wire, a fret wire fret without actually being on it. So, ganyan dapat. Pag malayo ka naman masyado, if you're too far naman daw from the fret wires, magiging to. Pag ganito naman, may buzzy. Yan, no? May buzz. Zzz, gaganan siya. So, kailangan dito lang. Hindi masyadong malayo. Dito lang. Not on the fret wire, but not too far from the fret wire. Okay? Need to practice on that one, huh? Let's go to tablature. Now, we're going to practice our right hand. Do you remember your tablature? What does it mean?
The tablature means that the one you have to place your thread on your fingers.
Yes. Okay. So tablature has six lines. These lines represents the six strings of our guitar. Okay? Remember mo yan, diba? So where is the first string on the tablature? This one on top. Okay? That one is our first string. All right? Where is our first string on our guitar? At the bottom. Okay? So, dito sa tablature, nandito naman sa taas. Okay? So, and so on. So, okay. Now, a number plays on the line. Ito ulit ang gagawin natin. Hold your guitar. Hold your guitar. Oops, careful. Careful, baka mabasag. Okay, hold your guitar properly. Now, I want you to ready your third finger for this one. Third finger, ha? Okay, good. First string, third fret. Press on it properly. Press. Sige pa. Pluck. Go. More. Kailangan tumunog yan, ha? Yun yung goal mo. Sakit? Is it painful? Caleb, make sure yung thumb mo, ha? Your thumb is pressing. Kasi I'm not sure if your string is hard or your thumb is not just pressing right. Thumb on your left hand. Thumb on your left hand, huh? Okay. Next. Find this one. Okay. Tip. Wait lang. When you're on the first fret, make sure use your first finger. No, use your first finger. That's on the first fret. Oh, what are you pressing? What string is supposed to be? Yes, okay. This one.
Third string.
Third string. Very good. That's open string. Next.
Fourth. I bet it's the second finger.
What? Yes, it's the fourth string. Second finger ang gamitin. Okay, don't press on the fret wires. Okay, you need to practice on your left hand, huh? Okay, next. Two numbers placed on top of each other. You need to play it together. Okay? Sige nga, can you place your first finger here? That second string.
One string open.
Yes. First string is open. Okay. Now you need to pluck them together. Okay, how? You can use your first finger on the right hand here and second finger on your right hand also. You will play it like this. You will pluck going up. Sabay. Yung nga, gawin mo. No. Okay, love. One more. Put your left hand. Go. Put your left hand. Put your left hand. Wait. Put your second finger on the first string. Second finger on your right hand.
Wait.
Second finger on your right hand. Where's your right hand? Middle finger. Yan, middle finger. Now place your point finger or index finger on your second string. Right hand. Place your index finger, index. Yan. Now what I want you to do is to just pluck going inside. Pluck, sabay. Going inside, going to you. Papunta sa'yo. Yan, careful. Okay, that's how you will do it. Isa pa, press mo na maayos sa left hand. Yan ang kailangan i-practice, ha? Yung mapatunog natin. Kasi that's the point on playing the guitar. Kailangan mapatunog natin yung strings. Alright. How about if you're going to play three strings?
With no frets?
Yes. So what you're going to do, you're going to use your thumb, your index, and your third finger or your ring finger. Okay. Hold it properly. Wait, Caleb. Okay, I want you to put your thumb on the fourth string. Put your thumb on fourth string. Thumb, fourth string. Place your, yan, okay na yan. Put it there, ha? Put your index finger on the third string. Next, third string. There you go. Second finger, second string.
Done.
Okay, now, wait. Wait lang. Don't move, ha? Wait. What you're going to do... Okay, ito yun. What you're going to do is you're going to pluck down on your thumb. Pluck down on your thumb. Pababa ang thumb, ha? Thumb. Tapos yung these fingers will go up naman. So magtatagpo sila. Ganun. Go. Ano to? Chong. Go. Yan. There you go. One more. Careful. Sa pa. fourth string, third, and second. Yes, that's correct. Okay, good. Next one. How about if you play four strings together? Okay, Caleb, this is what you're going to do. Ganun pa rin ang idea. So this fourth string is your thumb. Place your thumb on the fourth string. No, mamaya na yan. Sige, lagay mo na yung left hand mo. Sige, fourth string. Yan, isa-isa. Okay, listen here. Now, your first string will be your ring finger sa right hand. On your right hand, where is your ring finger? On your right hand. It should be on the first string. Okay? Second string is middle finger.
Okay.
Third string is index finger. Fourth string is your thumb.
Third index.
Yan. Okay? Nadagdagan lang ng isa. Okay, that's correct. Press on that one. Nadagdagan lang ng ring finger. Go. Going in. Lahat papasok. Yan. Very good. Correct. One more. Press properly left hand. Where's your left hand there?
Oh yeah, I forgot.
It will sound like this. Okay. Now let's go back. Ganito naman. This one naman, this is a C major chord. Okay. What you will do here is you're going to strum on this one. When you strum, you just need to glide your finger down. Glide up or down. On this one, let's glide down. Okay. Place your third finger on the fifth string, third fret. Go. Go, Caleb. This is third finger. What's happening? What's happening? Left hand. Go. Put your left hand. Third finger. I will put the left fingers here. What string is that? What string is this?
First. It's just chord. I don't even know.
You can see it.
Just chord.
Huh? You can see this. Can you see this? Caleb, what string is this?
Six.
Huh? Are you sure?
I can't see it.
Why can't you see it? Is it too small or too big?
Too small.
Too small. How about that?
Better.
Okay. What string is this?
Fifth.
Okay, fifth, third, yan. Fifth, third fret. Okay, next. Second finger. This one.
This is strong.
Second finger, go. That's correct. That's correct.
Oh, second. Zero on the second.
Okay, take off muna your third finger. Take off muna. Take it down muna. Take it down muna. Start here at the second string. First string, second string. Go. Yan. Okay, good. First finger. This is open string. Leave it. Second string ito. Fourth string yan, ha? Fourth string yung second finger. Fourth string yung second finger. Fourth. Yan. Okay, stop. Wait. Okay, on the sixth
string. Teacher, when something happened.
Wait, the sixth string. Wait. The sixth string is not part of the chord. Okay, so what you need to do is you need to strum from the fifth string going down. Now I want you to use your thumb, glide your thumb going down. Start on the fifth string. Don't let the sixth string go.
Okay.
Yes.
The laptop is hanging. I couldn't see you or anything.
You can't see me?
Yeah, I couldn't see you because the laptop somehow hang.
Ang nagahanga yung laptop. Yung laptop mo ba yung nagahang o yung internet?
My laptop. Oh, now I can see you. Okay. Oh, no. Look at my laptop.
Okay.
I don't trust Lenovo anymore.
Because I can see you naman eh. Okay. Make sure your thumb is on the second fret. Left hand ha. Yung thumb mo, wag mo ilalayo sa second fret. Wait. Okay, yung thumb mo ha, left hand. Wag mo ilalayo sa second fret sa likod. Para hindi mahirapan yung hands mo. Okay, first finger mo sa left hand, ayusin mo. Kailangan na sa... Yan, okay. Glide your thumb from fifth string papunta sa baba. Okay, go. Glide. Okay, hindi siya tumutunog, no? Kasi hindi mo pa mapatunog yung strings eh. Kailangan ganito ang tunog niyan. Out of tune. My guitar is out of tune because it's too hot today.
I think it's raining.
It's raining there?
Yeah.
Talaga? Here, it's too hot.
Earlier it was, but now it isn't.
Too hot here that the aircon is not that effective. Where are you? Ano pa pala? Wait, ha? Wait. I'm tuning lang. I'm gonna tune because the strings is out of tune na naman.
I think it's not... My room is a bit okay. It's an okay room. Can you hold my guitar for a while? I need to do something. Because I need to put the cycle. So this thing won't hit the ground. Is it tuned now, teacher?
Yes, okay. Let's go back. Go back. Put your fingers again on these chords.
Okay. I forgot about
Yeah. Look at your tablature. Look at your tablature. Read it.
Tablature. Read it.
No, that's far. Read it. Go, read. Second finger is on the fourth string. Third finger is on the fifth string, third fret, fifth string. Okay, wait. Remember, na hindi kasama ang sixth string. Okay? There's no number on the sixth string. There's no zero even. Okay? So, okay. Hindi siya kasama sa chord. What you need to do is just strum from your fifth string going down. Fifth string only.
Done.
Okay. Nasa fret wire, oh. Move your left hand. It's on the fret wire, eh. Yan. Okay. Oh, wait. Make sure you're not strumming the sixth string. Only the fifth string going down.
I'm only stuck with the fifth string. Oh, wait.
Yeah. Yan. Hindi kasama ang sixth string, okay?
Honestly.
Yan, good. Okay, you need to practice more in holding your guitar, okay? Caleb?
Okay.
Holding your guitar and position. It's very important. Kasi para mapatunog mo siya maayos. Okay, let's start here. These are all zero. Now on your right hand, I need you to use your I, which is your index finger. Then M, which is your middle finger.
I am?
Yes, I am. Where is your middle finger and your first finger? No, right hand. Wait, your right hand. Where's your right hand? Yan. Use your index finger, which is point finger, and your middle finger. Alternate. Alternate, ha? Alternate for your first string. For your first string. Alternate.
Yes.
Yes, yes. Alternate. I am. I am. That's correct. Okay, Caleb. Wait, wait. You don't need to press something, huh? Because this one is open string. Okay, this is the letters is for your right hand. Okay. I am. I am. I am. And so on. Alternate lang siya. Can you do that? Go. Read here also, ha? Sasabay dito. Wait, wait. Huwag mabilis. Ready and... I am. I am. I am.
Oh, no. Ang nating din sa text.
Okay, alternate ha, alternate. Kailangan after I am ang susunod. Okay? Okay, go. Play more. Kailangan, ang tunog niya ay ganito. One, two. Four. Yeah, okay, alternate. Okay, go. That's good. Last one. Oh, time na pala. Let's try a bit of this one. Ano, Caleb. So, whenever you see first fret ang nakalagay, always, ah, automatic yan, mag-first finger ka muna. Okay? On your left hand, this is for your left hand, first finger. Tapos pag third fret, use your third finger. Okay?
I haven't fully practiced that yet.
What? Sorry?
I haven't fully practiced that yet.
Why?
I tried my best doing it, but it always muffled.
It's okay. Oh, go. Try it again. Use your I and M on your left, right hand. I and M. Alternate. Oh, yes, that's good. That's good. Okay, your goal, ha? Your goal, Caleb, you need to practice for that. Your goal is to have a tone. Go, one more. One. Three. Four. Okay. Oh. Third finger. Third finger.
Got my third finger
on your left hand. No, third finger. That's middle finger eh. Yan. Okay, go.
Wrong.
Okay, now first finger. Two counts. Third finger. Zero. Third finger. Zero. Okay. Okay. So, yun yung goal natin, ha? Caleb, your goal is to practice more on your left hand. Okay? So, I just need... What?
I'm usually very bad when I do the French because I literally don't know how to... I hard and soft. No, only a bit because every time I do it,
You just need to practice, okay? This is our second lesson pa lang naman eh. You just need to practice more on holding your guitar also and pressing on your strings, okay? You can try first finger lang muna. Go to the higher frets. Go here. Can you do that nga? Go to fifth fret. Sige nga. Using your first finger, fifth fret.
I'm gonna count.
Huh?
Got it.
Fifth fret. Oh, can you make it sound? Wala pa rin. Yung thumb mo, Caleb, yung thumb mo, i-press mo sa likod. I-press mo.
I'm brushing as hard as I can.
Sige, no. Yan! There you go. Nawala. Fingertips dapat. Fingertips ha. Masakit yan talaga sa una. It will hurt a bit, but it will go out naman pa after a month. What's that?
I just want to use for my fingers. So I won't hurt it.
What? What's that?
This is for one of my longest, so it would not hurt my finger.
For your fingers?
Yeah. For my fingers.
What? Yeah, you don't need to. Sige nga, gawin mo pa rin. Ito. Ah, sige. Go to the first fret.
I wanted to use this fret.
Go to first fret nga. Go to first fret.
It does nothing. Okay,
you just need to find the right grip on your left hand, okay? Kasi when you use that, you won't feel the strings properly eh. See, it's gone again.
Remember the difference. I can't press that. I need to. This one only loses my grip. That's what it does. This is the way.
It's okay. You just need to practice more holding and pressing, okay? Kasi it's your second lesson pa lang naman. What do you want to play on your guitar? What song do you want to play?
Even though.
You don't know? Do you have favorite songs? Do you have a favorite song?
Yeah.
Yeah, what song?
Yung nga, hanapin natin.
Nice. Ano yun?
When can I see you again? I kind of like that song, okay?
What's the title?
When can I see you again? And there's still versions and I don't know.
What? Sorry, one more time. What can?
Called When Can I See You Again? I have no idea. I only listen to this.
What can I?
When can I see you again? When?
When? When can I see you again?
But I think the second one. I think I tried playing it many times and
Is it from the Wreck-It Ralph?
Yeah.
Oh, ito. Okay. Owl City pala. It's a nice band.
I didn't even know.
Yeah, Owl City is, they have good songs.
70%.
Okay, this is horrible.
Okay.
Hey, you moved my stump. I'm gonna wreck it. I can fix it.
Copying, but it was kind of hard.
Join at the hip, yeah, your sidekick needs you. Life is a trip and the roadmap leads you. Look around at the mountains you have in mind. It's just a matter of time before we let go.
Let your guitar lie down lang. Lie down sa floor para hindi mahulog. Higa mo lang, ihiga mo.
My guitar, my replace by guitar.
Do you have a guitar stand? You can put it in the guitar stand.
I tried doing that, but it's too fast.
That's a nice song. Yeah, I know that song. Kasi I like that movie also, the Garden.
I watch it. When I'm like far away, my guitar looks like it's smiling.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it hard to copy it?
But you need to, of course, you need to know the chords first before playing a song. Or at least just, at least the melody. Okay.
What are the chords?
Chords, the one that you played kanina, yung C major, that was a chord already. This one. Nasaan na yung chord na yun? The one that you played together, all together, the one that you strummed, that was a chord. That was a C major chord. This one. Oh. Okay, when you play a note, just one. Kung pag one lang, melody. Pag two or more, yes. Pag one lang, melody. Pag two or more, katulad kanina, chord yung tawag. Yes, together. When you play all together, chord na ang tawag doon. We can learn that song, okay? But mag-practice muna tayo on letting your strings sound, okay?
Okay. I'm just trying to lock this because it doesn't want to go lock.
Mm-hmm. I'm
trying to make this lock. It's kind of difficult. I'm just gonna put this here.
Look here. Okay, so the notes that you were playing was E, kasi open string yan, di ba? Right? So your first string is E. Yan yun. The note on your first fret, first string, is F. Okay, F. What is next after E? What is next after E in the alphabet?
A, B, C, D, E, F.
Bakit nagsilang ka pa? F. Okay. And then, what is next to F?
G.
G. Okay. So, yun.
The process.
Okay. So, yung F mo ay nasa first fret. Yung G mo ay nasa third fret. So, this is E, F, G.
H.
Walang H, okay? In music, we don't use H anymore. We go back to A. We go back to A. Why? Because music only needs 8 and 7 pala. 7. We only need 7 alphabets on to play notes, okay? So from A to G, that's the letters that only use on for music, for notes. Okay? So after G, A na ulit. Paikot-ikot lang yun. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Go back to A. A, B, C, D, F, G. So yes. E, F, G, A, B, C. Babalik ka na naman sa D. D, E, F, G, and so on. Okay? Okay, Caleb. Your first string is E. Your first fret is F. Your third fret is G. Remember that, ha? Yan lang yun. Paikot-ikot lang yan sila. Caleb, did you receive the book sa email?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I practiced for 2 days. I know only one.
Okay, your pointers, your assignment is you need to practice pressing, ha? Pressing. Make sure your thumb... Yung thumb mo, yan ang tutulong sa'yo. Press lang. Press. Ganun. Paano ba pumisil? Try mo. Kailan. Listen. Try mo pisilin yung kamay mo. Pisilin mo yung kamay mo. Using your left hand.
Alright.
Where's your left hand?
Here.
Yan. Okay. Press your right hand using your thumb and ano.
Hi.
This one, press mo ganito. Press. Sige, press. Yan. Sige po, yeah. Press. Okay, that's how you will do it. Ganun ang gagawin mo sa strings mo. Hindi pwede itong part na to. Dapat ito. The fingertips. So, try mo ulit. One more. Kunwari, your first finger. Go! Press. Hold your guitar. Hold your guitar properly.
It's not with me.
Huh?
I just placed it here.
Huh? Is it on the stand? Tanggalin mo sa stand. Sige, press mo ulit. Go.
If this doesn't work, I'm gonna get mad.
Press mo pa. Yung thumb mo yung tutulog.
What if I do it on the fifth string?
Then it's going to be different note na. Okay, that's going to be A. Okay, sige.
Next week,
it's okay. You just need to practice more, okay, Caleb? Next week, ha? Yun ang assignment mo. Yun ang assignment mo, ha? Practice pressing on your strings. Make sure may tunog. Alright? Okay, I'll see you. And also, make sure na natutono yung guitar mo. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, bye.
Thank you.